Bad news for Liverpool as their target, James Rodriguez, looks for a house in Juventus. Liverpool, who are keen on signing James Rodriguez, might just not be able to sign him as he is searching for a villa in Juventus, which indicates that the Real Madrid star might move on to Juventus. Real Madrid, who have clearly stated that James Rodriguez is all free to leave Real Madrid and join a club before the transfer window ends. Now let's see which club does James Rodriguez officially sign. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more football updates, please subscribe our channel, Football Critics.